Similar to what popular Hindi cinema is. A lot of it is tied up in mythology, a lot of it is tied up in notions of what is right and what is and changing. Mythology plays a very strong part in Indian life. It's a very dominant force, not something that happened in the past. It stems from our mythology, and so Ram as the ideal husband and Sita as the quietly acquiescing wife being the ideal partner is what our films have reinforced over and over again. So when you look broadly at the last 50 years of Indian cinema,